welcome back to Research Circle. I hope you all are doing good. So the topic for today's discussion is things you need to know about social media financial campaigns. So online media has become an important part of our life nowadays. From checking the latest news to what is happening in the financial world, we want to get some news through social media. As the world is developing and everything is getting up updated, financial is also seeing a changes. So latest campaigns are done on the social media to ensure the presence of the people from all walks of the life. So the result are successful and engaging, as more people are knowing about the finance through their media. So in this way, universities or the agencies marked by the broker, they wanted to get as many as customer as possible to grow their business. So as the world is suffering from corona, the online marketplace has become a common for an income source. Many influential celebrities are found to engage in the campaigns. In the particular video, we will describe the concept and how they are changing the foreign exchange. So let's begin. So the first thing here is benefits of financial social media campaign offers. The first thing here is save cost and efforts. Financial social media campaigns yield the best result while saving the substantial amount of money and the precious time it really cost. Very little to showcase your financial offerings through the online media as compared to conventional offline methods. This eventually helps us in reducing the total digital campaign cost by enhancing them, as every result is measured. It even has a better return on investment for reaching out to people and long-term sales strategy. The second thing here is quick response. Now, various studies have proved that digital marketing has a 27% faster response rate as compared to traditional channels of marketing. So when business use marketing strategies that involved online advertising methods such as Google Ads, they reach their target audience rapidly. The advantage of faster response is that new marketing strategies can be tested quickly, which one of them would work in the situation. So combining the speed of online advertising and using it result in organic strategies and lower the overall cost of advertising. The third point comes here is, third benefit comes here is improved interaction rate. Unlike the offline marketing, digital marketing provides better communication with the customer, since every action by the visitor and the customer in digital marketing can be measured. This helps us in curtaining even more engaging forms of advertising strategies to boost the sales and increase brand awareness. So increased engagement can result in more loyal customers and increase repeat business. The fourth is measurable. So digital marketing enables us to track the marketing efforts and provide us in-depth detailing on how effective the marketing campaigns were when it comes to reaching the target audience. So it's an important benefit of digital life. Measuring everything makes optimize the plan more precise. The utilization of analytics in marketing campaign enable us to have a control of our sales funnel and the ability to pinpoint every source of traffic and they are performing. The fifth one comes here is targeting. So almost every digital marketing tactics makes us of high capable targeting methodologies to its benefit. In addition to this, it also offers a wider range of filtration based on the types of audience what we want to reach. That implies that a selected group of people are and might be interested in our product can be targeted for the product. So the next thing comes here is, why are the financial campaigns in the social media? Well, why not? When this method have proven successful, as we discuss, individual and spending more time on the mobile than in their life, it's simplest way to get the more people. So why not? Why financial campaigns are not that good? What about the useful advertisements? The world has been changed fundamentally since the corona pandemic. The usual methods of attracting customers will not work because they are living inside houses. So we cannot go to every house, but we can reach them through online media. Are they useful? The next thing comes here is, we will not see traders that will become rich overnight, but they can understand the market. As the campaigns are conducted by experts, a novice can learn many ideas about trading. So knowing what is happening in the world is important. So reading the newspaper is a mandate and could be averted by participating in online campaigns. So knowing about the latest offer is also an attraction which can help to make the decisions. So benefit from this opportunity as learning about the news concept. Before you decide to participate, learn about organizer and their reputation. Find out the campaign is relevant to your trading method. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope this video we will find you helpful. Please subscribe to Research Circle channel and take care of yourself. Thank you so much.